The Enforcement Directorate has now arrested two aides of the ex-Maharashtra Home Minister Anil Deshmukh in a PMLA case. Well, this is the latest breaking news that we're tracking for you this morning. My colleagues Saurabh Gupta and Arvind Gunasekar tracking the details of this story. Join us with the very latest. Saurabh, if I can come to you first, what more can you tell us? Who has been arrested?
Well, you know, I mean, the ED, after completing searches at Anil Deshmukh's residence yesterday, had taken his personal secretary for the questioning. And post midnight, we believe these arrests have been recorded. And obviously, this is something that would be a setback for Anil Deshmukh, because the sources say that, you know, the ED was likely to send a summons to him post the questioning of his secretary. So obviously, this is something that is also hugely political. And Sharad Pawar has said that it's become routine for the ED to be misused against political adversaries of the BJP, especially the parties in opposition. And of course, Devendra Fadnavis is responding to that, saying that, look, this is happening all on the orders of the Bombay High Court, which ordered a probe by the CBI, and the ED has merely acted on the CBI FIR and carried forward this investigation.
Right. Arvind, if I can come to you at the moment, what more can you tell us about the case?
The Enforcement Directorate has arrested the aides of former Maharashtra Home Minister Anil Deshmukh in an alleged money laundering case. Both Sanjay Pulande, who is the personal secretary of Deshmukh, and also Kundan Shinde, who is the personal assistant of Anil Deshmukh, both of them have been arrested by the Enforcement Directorate. In fact, the Enforcement Directorate yesterday conducted searches at the residence of Anil Deshmukh and also the residence of these two individuals, both Sanjay Pulande and also Kundan Shinde in Mumbai and Nagpur. So after the completion of searches, both these individuals, both the aides of Anil Deshmukh, were taken to the Enforcement Directorate for further questioning. And what we are being told is that somewhere close to around 1:30 a.m., the agency placed both these individuals under arrest. So when we asked our sources on what basis the agency has arrested both these individuals, what we are being told is that before conducting searches at the premises of Deshmukh and these two individuals, the Enforcement Directorate had recorded statements of somewhere around 10, more than 10 bar owners in Mumbai, and they had given a statement saying that they had allegedly paid bribe to Anil Deshmukh. So after recording the statement of these 10 bar owners, the agency had collected some more evidence showing that leads to a money trail of somewhere 4 crore from these bar owners to Anil Deshmukh. That is according to the agency. During the investigation, they got to know that all these over 10 bar owners, they had given a bribe to Anil Deshmukh of over 4 crore rupees, and it was facilitated through these two individuals, that is Kundan Shinde and also Sanjay Pulande. And based on that only, the agency conducted searches at the premises. And after the searches, both these individuals were taken to the agency for further questioning. And during the questioning, the agency got to know that they are not cooperating with the investigation. And that's why the agency has arrested both Sanjay Pulande and also Kundan Shinde. So their questioning will be done. And today, both of them will be brought before the PMLA court in Mumbai. And then the agency will be seeking their further custody. What we are also being told is that the agency, in all likelihood, will also be issuing summons to Anil Deshmukh to join the probe. That is unlikely to happen today itself, because what we are being told is that today only Kundan Shinde and Sanjay Pulande will be questioned separately. Maybe on Monday or Tuesday, the agency will be issuing summons to Anil Deshmukh to join the probe.